Mom and Dad, initiate turtle mode.
Dad coaches my basketball team and Mom's a school psychologist. And of course, Liv knew this when she was living in Hollywood.
But knowing it and feeling the shame of them walking past you in the hall are two completely different things.
Think we've embarrassed them enough?
Not quite.
Sorry about last night. I really wasn't trying to get you all crumpled still skin. It's okay, you were just excited to show me your video. Oh, I'm glad we're okay. Did you want to see it again?
No.
What's up, Rooney?
Sup, Diggy? Oh, so this is Diggy.
Live and in person for your viewing pleasure! Oh, I want to be a sports announcer after I play pro ball, so I'm just practicing. With authority!
What? How would you introduce me?
If you're seeing double, do not adjust your screens. It's the incomparable, the unstoppable. If she were popcorn, she'd be poppable. Liv Rooney!
Approved.
So, Rooney Classic, what are you doing later?
Okay, got it. Well, peace out, Roonies.
Sup? Stuff. That's how you flirt? Liv, flirting's a game, okay? Diggy knows I like him, I lose the advantage. And if I lose the advantage, I lose. And I don't lose! Bam! What? Okay, stop with all the sports nonsense and listen to me. If you want Diggy to ask you to that dance, you need major help.
No.
I do not need your help getting Diggy, okay? Do you hear me? Do not help. Seriously, have you ever heard such a clear cry for help? And the easiest way for me to help Maddie was to become Maddie. I'm gonna fix it in a way that only an actress like me can. I'm gonna land her a date to the dance.
I wish I had a twin that would help me land a date to the dance. I would call him Michael.
Sup, Diggy.
Sup, Rooney.
Stuff. So, what do you say? You, me, dance, this weekend? Bam! What?
Oh, wow. This is kind of awkward. I just don't feel that way about you. So, sorry.
Michael would have nailed that.